towers. But when it comes time to really push mid lane or push like a long stretch in between like dead towers, you want a couple of fighters there. Oh shit, the sneezes start as soon as I start streaming. What's up everybody? Why the hell? I didn't even link my Twitch account. At least I don't believe
bless
why.
You, bless you.
Why do I have the pumpkin head on? I didn't even want that. I guess. Okay, first things first. Let's get this.
Were you streaming through PlayStation or
streaming through through the PlayStation to YouTube?
Okay.
Like literally, my energy just started. I guess because I just smoked.
Yeah, I'll go right line. It ain't gonna go right line, I guess.
I guess the Chimera.
It's gonna be a jump lane.
I guess Chimera. Chimera's in there.
What happened?
Oh, never mind. He's not. He's coming lane. Actually, he's going their jungle. Brave man.
Brave man.
I'm gonna be jungling today.
Fucking minions.
Ooh, minions absolutely melt you at the start. I might try tweaking this build some, see if I add some health on them to see how effective it is on a Murdock. Have a Murdock with high his life steal and like 2k, 2500 health or something, it's just ridiculous. Oh, why he didn't go for the gank? Dude, our Chimera literally just ran right behind his dude.
Because he didn't want it. He didn't want it as bad as he wanted to breathe.
His card power stacking early though. God, the attack is so slow.
Or hold on, never mind. That's the random, isn't it? Chimera's a random.
Yeah. This is definitely not going to be a okay matchup.
Closing in on my ultimate. Ooh, somebody's about to die over there.
Yeah, this is definitely not going to be a good matchup. There's an E-Steel in front versus Iggy.
Are they jungling our damn jungle? Great. Meanwhile, Chimera's doing random shit.
We got two people on right lane. Somebody come right lane, help me defend.
Well, I got two left, so I guess it's one mid. Time out. What did our Chimera die to? That's just said first blood. So he probably died to minions or something stupid like that in the jungle.
I'm leaving mid for a second. I don't have any health.
Health either, that Murdock's probably coming close to fire. I don't want to get sniped, so.
I
Oh my god, he swerved there.
You didn't get him?
Nah, I missed. I had terrible aim, guys. Oh. This time I had terrible aim.
No, I'm talking about Chimera when he went and jumped on him.
Nah, he ran out of the fight. He left him alone. I couldn't understand.
What level is there, Greystone? 4?
Yeah, he's at 4. I could have killed him with that damn ult. I missed my ult too. I need to get out of here before this a-hole has level 5. Oh, bye there, Murdock. Damn, I wish I had my ultimate on cooldown right now. Oh, they're getting too many kills.
Dude, that won't. This dude said, good job. That won't happen again. Yeah, that won't happen again. My man literally just walked off.
Damn, 40 second cooldown.
Where's my keyboard at?
Immortal Tank, who is that? Is that? Oh, that's that gray. He's at 5 already. Oh. I missed my shot. Kind of mad about that. That'll give me a good little jump start at the start of the match.
Maybe, yeah.
I'm not sure.
Worth it. That Rick really overestimated himself way too early in the match.
Here comes Ziggy.
How the hell? Oh, red buff, right. Right. Damn, I died of dumb death. Shit, charge his ass back the other way.
Tell these bitches to turn your ass up.
Alright, that was. Damn, he made it back fast. Guess we are getting a lot of kills. Oh my god, I had the only kill. Who here has low health?
Okay, I'm leaving right side to go get some mana.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
Get rid of that.
Alright, I'm headed back right side.
Alright, on my way back.
Someone wanna come swing right side. Help me push the minions.
I gotta help still because Iggy and
No, you're good. It's only minions over here, I got it.
Alright.
They pushed out of the tower.
Got these fast hands for that turret now.
Got him! How the hell did that catch me, man? Seriously. Oh my god, I missed 3 damn shots of this slow ass attack speed. That was terrible by me, honestly.
Damn, you wanted that kill, boy.
I can't believe I didn't get that shit. I'm slipping. I missed a couple easy kill opportunities already. Who do I go with?
An enemy has been slain.
Well, they don't do it.
Let's jump out, Iggy.
Pretty good, Steve. They have a beat call out.
Yeah. Perky got me, too.
Time now to get serious.
Is our team, like, jungling at all? Who's our jungler? Ooh, that mid lane's coming kinda nice.
You might want to hold all them, man.
I just see
your freaking health go like that.
They're Gideon. I mean, they're did he already pop his ult?
Nah, he just came back out.
He's gonna be looking for me.
Yo, you asshole of a Chimera. He lets me sit here and do all of the work on this minion, and runs over for the last hit.
Yeah.
Oh man, you get days like that, Steve. I don't know. It took me a while to adapt to the changes to the map too.
Okay, I'm gonna leave in right side to go back to get some help.
Filthy bastard. I didn't realize his reach is that long.
Let me hit this harvester.
I did not realize Richter's grab was really that far. And I play Richter, so that's kind of sad.
You need help, man?
That Murdock's still over there. Better question.
Hello?
Nope.
Basically. Not so much a new build as a revisit to one, but I'm probably going to tweak it again a little bit later on. I like to mess around my Murdock builds a little bit. I kind of keep them all based around a good bit of crit and attack speed, but I haven't added any attack speed yet. I probably should have added that next, actually. I wasn't really thinking. God, no one's in our jungle. Okay, I want to jungle if no one's jungling, I guess.
Your skill rises.
Yo, I really don't like this dude. Man, kiss my ass. I'm gonna defend left lane. my god. I don't think any of us got that kill from the Murdock either, because no one hit him. Beautiful. I'm playing terrible this game. Freaking 3-3 right now. Oh, I did get a kill for the Murdock. Huh. How about the Murdock? We get 24 card power. He has 39 million kills after. I need more million kills. That
Chimera,
that Chimera is really annoying me though. Like every time I like go, he's not playing jungle at all. I go into the jungle, start hitting the minion, he runs into the damn jungle and steals the minion from me. On the bright side, I guess we made the Greystone use his ult, which still really isn't anything much to celebrate about.
No, I'm good. I'm coming back from right side. I'll come right back.
Can't believe I'm dying this much, dude. 3 deaths in 17 minutes. Man, is he trying to bulk out? I did a Grux build, but it's been a while. I could probably revisit it. Grux is a character that, I don't know, I like playing him to a degree, but I just don't play him as often. I don't know. Like, I almost got Kwong to rank 6 already, though. I think my Grux is like at 4 or something.
Very nice. Oh, I need help over here. Thanks, guys. You almost got me.
How the hell is he? Wow. Wow. How could I not push him away? Like, I'm not getting what's going on with the Greystone where I can't push him with my shove. That's the second time that's happened. All right, concentrated drain. Not gonna do my attack speed. Dude, I'm doing garbage this game. I mean, it's not that they're Murdocks, but he's actually doing pretty good this game with 5-1. But whenever we meet in a one-on-one fight, he loses the fight, but his teammates come in and save him. That'd be left lane. That dude didn't kill me 4 times already this game. The Murdock has 5 kills. The Greystone has no kills. So I'm guessing every time I've died so far, it's pretty much either been from, I think, that Richter or the Murdock.
I'm dead on the right side. I actually used my special and they fucking take advantage of it.
They're roaming out.
I'll hold it down.
Tell who that. Oh hell, that was the Murdock too. Immortal is, oh hell. Allied tower is under attack.
Okay.
Using my friend's mic sounds like robots.
Robots. Do do the robot. Do do the robot. Robot. Oh shit, I forgot. They have a Murdock. I'm like a sniper.
I'll just take it.
I need help over here in mid lane. I gotta go back.
Alright, I'm about to come. Let me push these guys out of the way.
Yeah, I have a 300. I have a very small amount of health here as well.
Mid lane.
Right lane. If you push right it really lane. Hard, I won't be able to hold this tower.
Alright, I'm coming from base right now. No max on the head.
Yeah, he tried to snipe me.
Alright, I'm coming right
behind. Why did he like jumps on somebody, swings one time, then backs out. I've never seen a Chimera play like, I don't even know if you want to call that
how
he
play.
So
he gets make one of them.
He like half ass attack.
Oh yeah, we got it. It was down to a sliver anyway.
Yeah, well.
How far are y'all? 22 minutes.
Alright, I'll just play this until then.
Oh shit! They're in our jungle right here.
What side, left or right?
Right where I am, right? Oh god! Right here. Right side. Right behind you. Right behind that right tower.
I'm gonna use my special on. They can pay for that.
Somebody coming behind you. That's how it's it. Oh, okay, you guys got it. Chimera's right there. I'm just take the kill.
Oh my god, he shitted on me that time. I give him that one. He's gotten ahead of me in call power and now I'm taking the face. Bad game. 3-5, 54. What is he at? 60. He got 61 kills though. I can't stay alive long enough to get a damn kill, and no one on their team is staying out with low health. Mid lane's gone.
Oh shit! You guys didn't get that kill over there? On
No, we didn't. Don't charge that.
I'm not second. Shit.
You might want to get the hell out of that. Oh wait, never mind. How'd you miss him?
Right round. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm doing bad. So very bad. I gotta turn this around.
Get him headed right.
Right land, I need help.
I'm at 27. This guy is at 36. I'm at 24, he's at 36. 27. Like, literally, there's no one out on the team with low health.
The plan is, Chimera to watch middle lane, and that's what happened.
Yeah,
he came over here. I don't know why he came over here, but he lost it.
This is depressing right now. Yeah, I try to turn this around.
This is gonna be one of those defensive games until we catch up.
Damn, they killed another one of us?
They were death falling in the jungle. Richter,
right here.
Richter, Murdock, and Iggy was down there.
Yeah.
Get in the middle.
Fuck, dude.
What the fuck you?
Hey, we shoot out the minions.
Huh? What the hell was that? I heard the other like, I was like, do they have a Gideon? And I looked at it, like, it's like a tree. Like, what the hell is a tree doing?
Yeah, he ran away.
Wow, all prime at 26 minutes in.
Hey, that Richter is mine, man. I promise you. I'm sorry, I'm putting on shield.
Wally got me. Right here.
Where? Where's right,
right
here?
Right where I died. In our right jungle, right there. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? See, he knows. This dog knows.
Of course he says don't chase that enemy. Comes the guy that plays Chimera that takes no risk whatsoever.
Let's see.
Let me call up 42. Wow. Shit, he's at 24 card power. So are you playing with Decepticon? What the hell? What are you talking about? Man, what's good? What's been good, Brett? Shit.
Brett's hyped up and we gotta go ride soon.
Please ult him.
I want to turn it down.
Didn't miss that, now did I?
I'm freaking out, taking my harvest and shit. I'm definitely gonna have to put on some damn armor after this shit.
Run.
Got your back, my friend.
Mid lane.
Fucking run of money.
Come on. That little bastard really managed to get away. How damn tanky is he, bro? The tower was just sitting there hitting him and doing like nothing for damage.
Back up.
Man, oh yeah, it's coming back, alright. We gotta stop pulling out some kills ASAP.
No, they're gonna get this middle tower. Those workers all raggedy wobbly ass.
How much armor does this dude have?
Oh.
110 energy armor.
Yo, there was someone
right there. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that at all. Freaking accidental bullshit. That's what that was. I'm definitely going straight armor. Straight energy armor.
Straight. Oh, low mana, no! Low mana.
That's fucking fucking chimera. Someone report those damn chimera, man. He's all up in our jungle and he's helping do shit.
Right lines, fingers now. Center line.
Was he really getting the red buff? I mean, he's still jungling?
He's just jumping up and down in the jungle and shit.
Oh, he's got one out.
Let's see. Wow, yeah, he is.
Who you barking at?
Duke went in there.
Duke!
To the right lane. Right lane.
That tower was super low.
42 on the Murdock. 51 on the Murdock. 42 on the Greystone.
That's a good tower. Wild. Crash sleep.
Probably
hit
more prime again.
I would assume. Yeah, they probably are. I don't see any of them on the map.
Basically losing this map this time around.
We're going in.
Anybody?
No, they're not here. Nope.
Left lane. Yo, we got trouble. We gotta get that out of here now.
Center lane going left to this left jungle. We got a guy going in the right jungle.
I'm in the right jungle. I see him. Why is Chimera running from him?
Back up.
The Chimera is straight boo boo, man. One more port of that.
How much damn energy armor does that Greystone have? 10 lifesteal, 98. He has no energy armor. Huh.
They're bringing.
Is somebody still in the damn jungle?
Yeah.
Oh my god. That's a dead man. Call for a retreat, his dumb ass stays in the jungle. Don't quit now, you sorry sad mother.
Let's just do what we can do with the four of us, I guess. We can still try to win this match. We just gotta let it go a little longer.
They're fucking my ass, what fucking these guys. Oh my god, it's an out of jungle right there.
Alright, I'm good. Oh my god, dude, so many of them though. You guys want to do it? Team fight?
Where's their control? The remote at him.
Chimera's not over here.
Their Chimera, or do we have a Chimera?
It's not there either. I'm dealing with this wave of minions this guy had built up.
But they want to charge, but it's going to end up sitting on me.
Oh, I win all of them.
I mean, she hasn't tried to come get him.
That means a dead ball in the left lane.
Yeah, I'm charging four. It's online, too.
I'm gonna the kills we have. 6 kills to their 21. How many times has Chimera died? 5. Hell, I've died 5 too. At least I have 4 kills. He has 1 kill. Because he runs in, he dives on him, and then he runs away right after. Wow. Wow. Back up. Back up, grown man. Fucking hell. 42. Damn, I'm the only one in the team in the 40s.
Felicity, are you getting Charlie or not? Felicity.
You think I was paying attention?
What the hell?
You gotta start getting some kills here.
A freaking Chimera is right over there in Harvester.
Let's team up on this guy, dude. Fuck him up.
That's easy.
Fuck me, you got
perfect. Let's tango, buddy. Let's tango.
Y'all messing
with
me. That's nice.
Getting Charlie or not?
Is he getting hit again? How the hell did you manage to get caught from that?
Oh no, that Iggy straight tank, son. Look how far it looks. By my Narvash.
What the fuck, bro? Gotcha.
Oh my god, I shot right behind him. I shot right behind him. I shot right behind him. Y'all catch him? He doesn't have his ult. He does not have his ult.
He don't like you. That's so weird.
Wait, how did he fall behind him?
Try to pick him up.
Damn, I don't have him.
I'm on my way left.
Down here, I'm pushing him in.
I'm on my way left.
See, that's why I don't like you, because you're fucking acting all weird and slow. If you want to let you pick him up, how do you expect him to sleep with him?
I got no mana.
Drop him up.
No, why are you trying to get
me bit? Because I want to see him too. I want to see how he reacts. He's just like, Ryan.
My puppy, what you deal with her?
Wait, keep eyes on him. Keep eyes on him. Keep eyes on him. Keep eyes on him.
See, stop going. I'll be here. Just go fucking.
You can see him.
Like
can you see him?
Dog.
Where the fuck can he go?
You want him to jump off?
Sorry,
oh, here we go, pal.
Damn. Oh, Charlie. Why are you trying to snap at her?
Okay, Mary's a genius.
That's so weird. I've never seen him do that.
Yeah,
I'm
putting
three energy armor off.
Like, not one day.
Murdock ain't playing.
You mind? You let me get caught power. That's a wrap for you, bro. Your life is over.
Wow. That's a wrap for you, bro. Straight up.
6-5. Killed him twice in a row. And if I'm not mistaken, I don't even have crit bonus
He's
yet.
Snapping at her. That's so weird.
to get this damn metal tower right here.
And the Murdock's at 58 out of 60, and I just slaughtered him just now.
No, there's a Richter up here, guy.
Yeah. No comment.
Oh, fuck. Dude. I fucked that one up.
Take this shit.
Remember, y'all got 25 seconds until that Murdock comes back.
Hey, 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 guys, guys. They're right here. Enemy tower
destroyed. Who is that with that low ass health? Did he use his ult or no? That's that Greystone, right?
Yeah.
Seconds, I'll have my ult back.
Did you also right in the tower?
Yeah, I retreat.
But who has low health? Realize that.
Oh, Immortal has low health, alright.
Yeah, that tower's still up. We just got that first tower right there.
My bad. I'm learning. Damn.
Oh my god, three, four hits with no problem took me out. Why was he so much weaker in that last fight?
Yeah, my elder brother is fucking you all up. Oh! You lucky son of a bitch.
I don't think so. It might just be the mic or the way the audio is coming through. Damn, dude, I'm doing terribly. I'm like 6-6. Jesus Christ. This is 1-7, man. Cream, they're killing you, man.
Hey, somebody come over here. They wore a jungle right here.
I'm getting wrecked.
They're giving Gideon the love.
Noises too.
But I got 4 assists. I'll take it.
Hey, whoever is near me.
Kill his monk ass.
The fuck out of here, Murdock.
Kill him and ult on him. Kill him and ult on him. He can't take you. He can't. Ah! Worth it. Worth it. I like to see the Murdock die. I like to see him die, honestly.
Get him, Brown, get him. Hey, yeah, look, there's a ward right there. That's why they know how they know when we're in jungle.
What? I'm coming to
you. You're not going to be able to get it by yourself.
He's already growling. I can kill him growling at him. It's okay, boy. Don't worry.
They might be getting more prime again.
Get one, Chase. It was him. It's all good.
We could actually do our prime if you guys want.
Yeah, you guys want to prime?
Look at our right lane.
Oh yeah.
It's about to snowball.
How did that guy not die?
You should save that shit for team fight.
I have a good cooldown, so I just use my special real quick.
Shit, I could've cleared that, no sound. Crit percent chances at just 21 right now. I have 2 more 9 cards to add into it, though.
So. Okay. That's key for us to do. You watch, Pussy, come here, try it.
Right lane, they might be going north prime, I think.
Nah,
yeah, they are. Yeah,
I
see a bunch of them.
Is it the whole team? Is it the whole team?
I see two of them.
They're looking at them over there. There's 3 of them here.
No, watch. No, he'll bite her. Watch.
they're here, we can push the tower on the left.
Watch, try to kill him.
I'm already doing that. That's how it's going.
All right there, Iggy. Iggy running mid.
Sorry, he's gonna try to snap at her again. They're dead.
Oh, he got saved. So like he's won one straight up fight with me, and I've won like four. Dude, that Iggy is tank as hell.
Yes.
Your ult just hit him for nothing.
How about Greystone, man? Fuck him, he's not tanky as hell. What the hell?
They giving me no slack this game, bruh. Wait, did I miss something in the damn deck or something? Oh, hell yeah, I did. I gotta redo this. This thing with an extra point I could've put in the damage. I would've been hitting over 400 a shot on my crit. Oh, damn.
Oh, no!
How did you step there?
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Dude, I was stuck.
Bro, he ran.
I do it so bad this game. Y'all 60 fucking.
I was literally stuck on something I could not get.
Still Murdock, still alive. I'm even worse if he has like a crap build. 12% crit chance, 3% crit chance, 27% attack speed, 2% crit chance, 200 health, 33% attack speed. Does he even have a crit bonus? Oh, he does.
They just got way more tanky characters than what we have.
They have way more what?
Tanky. Like, they're, Greystone's
they had a running tank metal, bro. Everybody does that shit, and it's so annoying. It makes me want to put more pin on my cards, but for the people that don't rock that much on me, it doesn't make sense.
Is that the Witcher? Yes, in 10 minutes.
Return to the void.
Bastards.
So,
this is so bad, this game.
This is my opinion on Agora. It's an intergalactic tournament that draws beings from every world to compete.
From all the world.
Something.
From all the worlds, yeah, different times. There's no way in hell Greystone is from.
Watch
him,
dude.
What world would Greystone be from if he looks human like that?
He would be from some kind of medieval, fairy tale world, something like that.
They completely shit this game, but I'm still gonna leave it up.
He's from Shrek.
And I'm gonna have to try to redeem it tomorrow. So appreciate everybody checked it out, even though I got my ass whipped for once.
Well,
like always, comment, subscribe, like, especially this, you can tell me how I should have played better. I know something.